decades after our golden age began, this darkness found us. And that was the end of everything. But it was also a beginning.
Ouch. There you are.
Guardian. Guardian?
Eyes up, Guardian.
Worked.
You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost. And you? Well, you've been dead a long time. So you're going to see a lot of things you won't understand. This is fallen territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city. Hold still.
Don't worry, I'm still with you. We need to move, fast.
We won't survive long out in the open like this. Let's get inside the wall. Okay, I need to find you a weapon before the Fallen find us. Thrive in the dark. We won't. We need more light. I'll see what I can do.
Another one of these hardened military systems. And a few centuries of entropy working against me.
They're coming for us!
Here, I found a rifle. Grab it. I hope you know how to use that thing. Watch for motion on the tracker.
No.
There's more ahead. Keep it up. A loot cache. Let's see what's inside. Trip mines. Don't touch them. Fallen have a tighter hold on this place than I thought. Just a little bit further. Let's hope there's something left out there. This was an old cosmodrome. There's got to be something we can fly out of here. Incoming! Fallen ships! This close to the surface. Move! I'm picking up signs of an old jump ship. Could be our ticket out of here. There's a ship. Clear them out. All right. Let me see if I can get us out of here.
It's been here a while. Hasn't made a jump in centuries. We're lucky the Fallen haven't completely picked it clean.
Will it fly?
I can make it work. Break orbit, but it just might get us to the city. Now, above that transit. Bringing you in. We can come back for them when you're ready. Let's get you home. Welcome to the last safe city on Earth. The only place the Traveler can still protect. It took centuries to build. It stands. And this tower is where the Guardians live.
Closed mission, Sandy to relay. Tharsis.
Remember you next time. Maybe.
line here. Done, done, done. All done, all done.
Guardian, your light is needed. Yes. This is the strength we will need. Time is your only ally. Don't let it betray you. What brings you here so early?
Thanks again. I had a feeling this would work out. Watch yourself out there.
Would love to get Vala back in the Crucible. Teach the new breed how it's done.
Close mission. Send me to relay. Tharsis.
Yeah. Nothing like a new gun in the morning. Until next time.
Schematics? What can I fix you up with? Thank you. Thanks. You know your name. Thank you. Thanks. I need your help, Guardian. We all will.
Welcome, 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 welcome.
Welcome back. You need better gear. Never doubted you for a moment, Guardian. Fall and you'll be buggered.
You have questions?
Yeah, he's good. The Traveler picked a winner there.
There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. A Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage. The ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can code their last transmission. They managed to restore an information hub here, down in the tunnels below. We should check it out. Of the entire area. What we really need to find is a warp drive, so we can jump to any planet or moon. Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back. Scanning for the warp drive. Bad news. It's already in Fallen hands. I hope you're ready for this. It's in the walls. I hope you're ready for this. It's in the walls. You just killed an Archon. And we got a warp drive.
We have some engrams you might find appealing. You won't be disappointed. Come back before I get bored.
Vanguard has a great many supplies. The Vanguards, thank you. The armory is always open to you.
Where in the world?
Children I can imagine.
Good morning, Guardian. So long, Guardian.
Stand by. Updating Hunter profile.
Shoddy work.
Thank you.
and see the moon cracking.
You don't see light like hers.
You need better gear. Never doubted you for a moment, Guardian. Stand firm, Guardian.
You're always welcome here.
The Hive call to you too.
This is like music.
Check the suppressor. What do you need? Until next time.
Authorized to transmit bounties, Guardian.
Ikora understands. She's the only one who understands.
Morning, Guardian. We expect great things of you.
You want the Crucible?
I am the Crucible.
Re-up mission. Sandy to relay. Mario. Exile Baron, Aristarchus Base, Ocean of Storms.
Civilization once stronger than Salvador.
Alas, frozen north.
That site's gonna get some.
There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage.
Sorry, I just restarted everything, but I didn't realize I just did that mission because I'm really stupid. So, that sucked. Yeah. Anyways.
There are reports that the Fallen back at the Cosmodrome are keeping a pretty tight guard on the old Skywatch. Could be one of their leaders, or it could be something valuable. The Speaker's asking Guardians to look into it. Okay, the Skywatch is just on the other side of the steps. And it's surrounded by Fallen. Well, I'm ready if you are. You know, this place must have been amazing before the collapse. Thousands of humans boarding the colony ships, off to build cities beyond. Up the hill, the building with the radar, that's the Skywatch. We're in. This was one of Skywatch's old array stations. A link to the lunar colonies. Dead end. Fallen sealed this gate. I can get it open.
Fallen really didn't want anybody getting in or out. What is this? Lots of motion ahead.
Good.
I've got a bad feeling about this. A hive.
I've had it for a while. I just haven't played it that much. And I felt like restarting it to stream before. Oh, I've had it for like a year.
There's a wizard here. You have to kill it. I haven't been on Earth in centuries. The darkness could be a lot closer than we think. We should probably get moving.
I only have one because I haven't beat it yet. I've just played it like a bunch of times and gotten to the same level each time. Okay.
The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first. I'm picking up heavy Fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore, but that's miles from here. Guardian set up a vehicle grid here. We sink to that, we can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go. Here's the Sparrow Link. Encoding superposed states, entangling ket vectors, and we're linked. All right, if you want to get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds. We're approaching the shore. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting.
I flipped my Sparrow on accident. I jumped off the building and started riding it, and it fell over. Yeah, I already tried to go up there once by myself, but it didn't work. Oh god, you're somewhere else. You're somewhere else. Oh good, that's fine. That's fine. Dead ghost.